Hi guys, it's Francis Ford again, and I'm going to be showing you how to draw a Minotaur from Naruto, my favourite character in the series. I'll start off with his face one. Oh, I love his face! Like a rounded shape there. A bit different from Naruto's face, even though he's like the spitting image of his dad. He has a different shaped face to him. Different from Naruto's face, even though he's like the spitting image of his dad. He has a different shaped face to him. Just round that bit there. Just love his voice! Make his face a bit more prominent there. A bit more detail later on. That's what kind of where it is, and now kind of draw his fringe. His blonde, awesome fringe, as I call it. Oh, such a fangirl. I've got to control myself. I swear I'm getting worse. Okay, now drawing the rest of his hair. Just drawing the bottom spike there. And a bit more spike, yeah. Awesome character. Awesome man. A hero who died protecting his village. Even though he sealed the monster inside of his little boy, but that doesn't matter. He's so handsome. Okay. Now I'm gonna draw his bangs in. I know this is weird. I should draw the eyes in at some point, but normally I'd start off with the eyes and the face. But still. I just can't help it. I'm just so drawn to his hair. I don't even have hair, but mind you, my hair's too long for that. Too long to have bangs like that. And I'm a girl. What's the matter with me? I'm fangirling while I'm drawing this. It's so sad. Right, it's this awesome face shape. Now what? To draw in his eyes and other facial features and whatever. just telling all Naruto fans this, just so they know who I mean. Anyway, I already drew Kakashi, so I better stop talking about Kakashi. Anyway, Minato, I like fan girl over Minato. Far more interesting. It's a very clever one as well. Minato. Drawing his nose in now. Now to draw this lovely smile. You know, he smiles a lot. He's a gentle, kind character. Draw a little line at the ends of the line of his mouth. And a little line underneath. And the rest, like, you know, part of his body. As I said before, it's not a full body thing I'm doing. So, I'll draw his jumper. He normally wears this even when he's not wearing his hook or their uniform. I'm so excited to see him in the latest chapters. First I'm just gonna make the shape of the top. You can't really draw that much of the top, to be honest, because you don't see loads of it. Minato nearly always wears this top. Like, even when he's not like on Hokage duty, he wears it like when he's at home with Kushina. Was at home with Kushina. I'm gonna draw his jacket now. I said wore it, I mean, well, it's not so, so awesome. It's so awesome when he sings this one.
I always imagine it's Minato singing when this is playing.
Got my talking doing these videos and irritating me. Just I can't contain myself with some of the characters I draw. I just get so excited. Going to be green once I start colouring them in. So I don't do the colouring process until later, as most of you probably know from watching my other videos. But it's up to you when you colour them in, of course. It's just what I do. Oh yeah, I haven't drawn his earring.
His voice is cute! Maria, boku no so hasu mo ever.
Sorry, I'm having a perfectionist moment here.
I won't cry.
Make his nose a bit more prominent. He's a perfectionist when it comes to certain things like that. I'm sorry. I'll continue. I'll draw like the first part of his coat. He's just epic Minato. I was gonna talk about the most recent chapter. Most recent chapters, I should say. I just love how I'm really happy to hear that Minato is gonna be reanimated.
I can't contain myself. I'm just so excited. A third Hokage. He was awesome as well.
Awesome. Because I live near Tomo.
I like the third as well.
Why am I talking about the Hokages?
Just a fan girl.
What's the matter with me? Having a moment again.
Minato. God, seriously, I'm getting worse. I really am. Hear me fangirling my other videos. Probably shouldn't just fangirl as much as this one. I'm getting worse for my fangirling. Not that that's a bad thing, but it's only healthy that I'm obsessing with certain characters, isn't it? Or is it? I don't know. He's going with his hair. I love his hair. I'm so happy that I look at his hair. Oh, oh. Stupid rubber. To do this, although it's not entirely necessary. You don't have to do this if you don't want to. Just make his hair a bit more spikier. Spiky hair. Okay, I don't know where that came from. I just don't know. I'm such a random person. In real life, I can be as bad as this. Normally I'm stressing over the things I have to do, but I can be like this when I want to be. Okay. Polaris. This is what this one's called. Just to let you know, my next video is going to be Ash Ketchum in those outfits. So stay tuned for that. And then I might be having a rest from the drawing videos for a little bit. And then I'll... Well, it won't be too long of a rest, hopefully. It's just, these videos take quite a bit of time. I do like doing them, but... so I can find a girl about the characters in the videos, even though I'm not supposed to. I do it anyway, don't I? It just kind of sound a bit differently to how I sing the songs. Why am I using the other one? I don't even know now. I'm balmy. Absolutely bonkers. Nine now, I think, on a night where I am. Summer spring time. It's starting to get dark. That's why it looks a bit darker now. Oh yeah, that's
some music. He's covering him all of his hair in yellow. You do his eyes gently. Lucid blue, very light, very light, very light. Yeah, but need to go a bit darker there, like nearer the top, because his eyes darker near the top. Now don't go over the white bit of his eye, because it'll ruin the eye completely if you do that. Now, just go over his eyebrows in yellow. His eyebrows are yellow.
人として人は季節を違えて生まれることがある冬の蝉のようにけれど短い時を悲しみもせずに泣き尽くせたら誰も嘘を 呼びはしない。せめて彼の駆け巡る夢と呼んでも、いつか時の流れを超えて本当になる日が来る。ああ、命は命、花は季節をたがえて先に追うことがある。早い春のように迷い咲きと呼ばれて、疑いもせずに咲き尽くしたら誰も嘘と呼びはしない。せめて青い空をうずめる風の色になれ、いつか時の流れを超えて実を結ぶ日も来る。
You cry when you listen to it. It's such a cute voice. This is my, one of my favorite songs of his voice. I just can't say. I'm gonna turn it up. This song. Really no song. I don't know how you pronounce it, but it's awesome. Mimo Samino Yomoni.メモリーしない時の悲しみをせずに、あれれれれれれれれWe'll be right back.
There you are, Minato Namikaze.